couple was arguing in the parking lot. The girl seemed tired, like she was ready to quit the arguing, but dude just kept pressing her. I could tell she was really longing for the D.
So who's Michael?
What you mean, who's Michael?
Who's Michael?
Who you heard this from?
You were just on the phone. I heard it from you. What are you talking about?
I wasn't talking about no Michael.
So what were you talking about? I'll wait.
I was talking about...
You don't even have an answer. Who's Michael? Who is Michael?
Michael?
Who's Michael?
I don't know.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
What do you want?
Do you know when the silver rock coming?
No.
Oh.
Look on your phone.
I know. That was an app for that. Do you have that app?
You don't?
No.
Do you not have a smartphone? This is clearly a smartphone. What's wrong with you?
You know the app.
Download the app.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Thanks.
When I see a wasted girl, you know, I can never decide how I'm going to give her the D. You know, all girls at some time really want the D. Guy, but she really wasn't feeling him. I don't think anybody ever really showed her how to use the D. Yeah, she just really needed the D.
My financial lady thing ain't came in. You know something about that?
Gosh, he's here again.
That's that dude you told me about?
Yeah, that's him.
Stalker.
I don't know what to do. He just keep following me.
Wait, you don't have to
start following me. Yeah, he got a kite ball. Yeah. He's here again.
That's the dude you was telling me about?
Yeah, that's him.
Stalker. You ready for this test next week?
Yeah, I'm about ready. I've been studying, so I hope at least get a B on it.
That's what's up. Man, I hope I do too, but you know I should be answering them trick questions.
I know, like... I've been busy. I've been studying for a test, and, you know, finals coming up. Like, that's pretty busy.
Just like that.
Crazy.
Yo, after all this I've seen, I'm taking you over to the Title IX coordinator.
Okay, let's go.
We go hide away in daylight. We go undercover, wait out the sun. Got a secret side in play.